Spain, one of the best teams to ever play the beautiful game of football. They've won it all. They've won the World Cup. They even won back-to-back Euros, making them one of the best teams in history. Yeah, they have wonderful players, a wonderful squad, some of the best players in the world. Xavi, Iniesta, Fabregas, the list goes on. But ladies and gentlemen, this is the past. And what Spain needs to realize is Buya FC is the future. The best team to ever, ever play football. We're going around Europe annihilating everybody and scoring nice goals while we do it. Portugal stepped up. Them noobs got taken down. The Netherlands stepped up. They didn't even step up. They just got annihilated instantly. What Buya FC is doing, this is history. And Spain is the next one on our hit list. Bye-bye, Spain. So before we jump into some games, I changed my kits. This is our home kit, and this is our away kit. Yep, ladies and gentlemen, we're rocking pink. Yes, men can wear pink too, all right? Calm down, we're rocking pink. It's something different. So we go into the first game, and we're rocking our new pink and white kits. Doing it like Nike. Oh, wait, that's an Adidas kit. Oh, well, anyway, Spain against Buya FC. And in the 17th minute, Buya hits in the back of the net. And I'm not going to lie to you, Spain was destroying me. But I got them on the counterattack and score first against them. But in the 34th minute, just a few moments later, Xabi Alonso scores a sweaty. But we weren't done. I put a through pass into AA9. Can he put it past Casillas? Of course he can. It's in the back of the net in the 40th minute. And ladies and gentlemen, that was the winner. We knock off the best team in history. We've beat them once. And why is the team celebrating? That's only because we completed Group I. I believe it was Group I. We beat that group. But that's not what's important. What's important is what reserve player will we get? And we get David Villa. That is a beast player to get. So I put David Villa on my squad. And I say, let's go play Spain again. So, I put on my home kit this time, the blue and orange. Put a nice through pass into AA9 in the 24th minute. And what about that for a finish? Casillas, go get the ball out the back of the net, you stupid little noob. Buya FC is winning again. No one can stop us. As you can see, not even Spain. They can't even stop us. But in the 34th minute, Fernando Torres gets by, passes it to Sergio Busquets. I pulled Petr Cech like a noob, and they tied it up. It's 1-1 in the 35th minute. 38th minute, 3 minutes later, they get a corner. Piqué puts it into the back of the net. 2-1, we're losing. Oh, snap. Buya FC is losing. But what a great pass there to David Villa. And can David Villa put it away against his own country? Ha ha, David Villa, the legend, putting the arrow right through the Spanish team's heart. And it's all tied up at 2. We go to extra time. 112th minute. David Villa, golazo. I don't know how he finished that, but it was a wonderful finish from a world-class player like David Villa. Might be the best player to ever join Buya FC. Casillas couldn't stop it. That means we win it 3-2. And we just got to beat Spain one more time to get one of their starting 11. But what substitute player did we get? I really want Fabregas. They don't give me Fabregas. All I wanted was Fabregas, and I didn't get him. But at least we still got an 82 overall, so we'll take that. We go into game number 3 against Spain, wearing the white and pink kits. And you got to let me know in the comments down below if you like my new kits. Tell me what you think about the home one and the away one. And in the second minute, this was what Spain was just. All three games, this was Spain and this was Buya FC. Buya FC defending, parking the bus in the back. Spain attacking. Buya FC counterattacking, just like you're going to see here. Nice through pass into David Villa. He birds Sergio Ramos. What's he going to do with it? What a finish. David Villa, the world-class player with a finesse shot, a beautiful finesse shot from distance, and Casillas could only watch the ball go into the back of the net. What a finesse shot from David Villa, man. Beautiful. And here, the Spanish referee decides that's a penalty. Yep, they put a Spanish ref to try to help Spain, so they get a penalty. And what happens next, ladies and gentlemen, is disrespectful. Absolutely disrespectful. Xabi Alonso chips it. All of a sudden, Xabi Alonso is Pirlo and Sergio Ramos. But it's all tied up 1-1. Then the beast, Fernando Torres. The Chelsea man decides to show up. A beautiful chip off the post and into the back of the net. A wonderful finish from Fernando Torres. That's a world-class finish right there. Beautiful chip. And it's all tied up. No, wait. We're losing. It's not tied up. We're losing. But guess what? Nice through pass into AA. He pushes it by Casillas, and now it's tied up in the 73rd minute. And man, I just, when I scored that, I was like, whew, because I thought we were finally going to lose. Now I'm thinking extra time for sure. But in the 82nd minute, we get a corner, and that's how you kill Spain off. Bye-bye, Spain. The new page in the history book has flipped, and it got Bullies FC's name on it. Are you mad, Spain? Are you mad? Portugal couldn't stop y'all. Italy couldn't stop y'all. But Bouya FC stopped y'all. How's it feel? It hurts, doesn't it? Deal with it. Bouya FC wins the game. And what starting 11 player do we get? I want Fernando Torres. We don't get Fernando Torres. We get Sergio Ramos. I'm still happy with Sergio Ramos. I'm going to be playing him at center back instead of right back. But I really wanted Fernando Torres, because to be honest, a little secret, Fernando Torres is one of my favorite players. But we didn't get him. But ladies and gentlemen, Bouya's FC's future is in your hands. Why? Because we can either go play England, France, or Italy. Let me know in the comments down below what road we should take next. Maybe England, maybe France, maybe Italy. You pick. But I'm your boy, AA9Skills. I hope you enjoyed the video. I like, as always, appreciate. Subscribe if you enjoyed the content. And I will see you tomorrow. I'm out of here. Booyah! Bye-bye, Spain!